Hi, I'm Corey, and welcome to the latest installment of the standard What's in Your Box training series. Today, in Episode 7, we're diving into Advanced Driver Assistance Systems, or ADAS. Now, we won't be covering the history of these systems. Instead, we'll focus on how they work and how you can use this knowledge to ensure that your customers get the right part, even for categories you may not initially associate with ADAS. Modern vehicles are equipped with increasingly advanced electronic safety systems. But despite these innovations, traffic fatalities have been on the rise since 2014. And distracted driving is definitely a major factor, but we also know that advanced safety systems aren't as effective when a vehicle is being asked to perform with worn or low-cost, low-quality parts. What you might not realize is that the performance of electronic safety systems depends on more components than you might think. And not all of them are traditionally categorized as ADAS. Take electronic stability control, ESC for example. It helps drivers maintain control by applying the brakes on individual wheels. So the question becomes, do brake pads, tires, and ABS speed sensors impact how well ESC works? Absolutely, and this is even magnified in poor weather conditions. Now for these systems to function at their best, every component must work exactly as designed. This is crucial to keep in mind when discussing products like ABS speed sensors with your customers. Sure, cheaper options are available, but does it really make sense to cut corners on a part that's critical to the performance of safety systems like ESC and automated braking? We have over 2,500 ABS speed sensors and more than 900 ADAS-related components, including park assist cameras, lane departure system cameras, and advanced sensors like blind spot detection sensors, cruise control, distance sensors, and even park assist sensors and steering angle sensors. Now, you might not think of steering angle sensors as ADAS components, but the data they provide is essential to the performance of electronic stability control. Our ADAS components are precision engineered and manufactured, and they're also tested on real vehicles at our vehicle testing center to ensure that they integrate seamlessly with the complex safety systems found in today's modern cars. So when you're talking to your customers about ADAS components, remember it's also crucial that they understand programming and calibration requirements. For example, components like lane departure system cameras will generally require calibration after an installation. While on the other hand, some components such as park assist sensors can just be installed on many vehicles without any programming necessary. It's also important to keep that in mind whenever ADAS components are returned. If they didn't perform the necessary calibration, the part isn't defective, the installation was just never correctly completed. At Standard, our commitment to research and development, rigorous testing, industry-leading coverage, sales support, and training is inside every box. What's in yours?